Backstreet Boys concert with Fergie and...
Hey, welcome to Utopia 2017. My name is Alan Baldwin.
We got a whole bottle of wine. Red wine. We have some french fries. Some nachos. Girls' night. Oh my god, that is where the mosquito bit me. You could see it so well in the camera. You guys, the mosquito bit me. She said there was no mark there. Look how big that is.
I lied.
Angie, how are you liking the concert?
Amazing.
I told everyone I was going to vlog, so. It's good so far. I'm waiting for the Backstreet Boys to come out. Fergie just performed, and... They say Flo Rida. I think Flo Rida is supposed to be performing, but don't kill me. I can't think of what Flo Rida sings or rap. I think he's a rapper. I think he's a rapper, but I can't think of what he sings or raps. But hopefully Backstreet Boys comes out next because I'm ready. I'm ready to go back to when I was 12 years old and I was a fangirl. So impatient.
I enjoyed the concert. I enjoyed the concert. I just wish they would perform a little more. I feel like we waited more than what they performed.
That's how it happens.
No, it was fun though. I just wish they would have performed at least another one or two songs.
Unfortunately, concerts, like, they have their like starter band, their other band, and about the same.
Maybe since I enjoyed Backstreet Boys so much, I feel like it went by faster than what Fergie and Flo Rida
did. Probably, just, they weren't that great.
Alright, well, my arm's about to break off from holding this, so that's going to end today's vlog for our concert of our girls' night with all our girls, huh?
And all our girls. It was fun.
We had fun. We're sitting here, so we're trying to finish our wine. How much wine do we have left in that bottle?
That one?
Don't worry, guys. We're not. Oh, yeah. We ordered two. So we drank all that, and then we have another one. We're not driving. We got Uber. So Uber is going to drive us home. Well, actually, we're not going home. Where are we going? To Disney, right? We're not going home yet. We're going to go get something to eat. See you guys in a few.